So now they're calling it the Who Dat Nation. I'm like, why are they calling us the Who Dat Nation?
I can't figure out the way things work anymore. Just when I thought I had it all figured out, there was more. And I can't recall just how many times.
Cowbell next time.
That was funny right there.
Oh, God.
I couldn't
have. I was thinking.
What the Brad looked really nice.
Oh, it's recorded too, so we get to rewatch that.
I done got to looking on here like, what am I
going to
hit now?
I was like,
no,
I keep playing or what? Little cowbell. That's a serious song.
Are we live?
Are we live? I gotta be in a sad mood to play this now.
I'm
laughing,
man. That ain't gonna be worth a shit.
Hey, kick him in the
balls. It's gonna be a happy sad song.
A happy sad song.
Better every time.
Just when I thought I had it all figured out, there was more. And I can't recall just how many times I felt. And I can't explain just how lonely I felt today. And I feel down once or twice in my life, and I thought I could tell the difference between the truth and a lie. I thought I knew it all, and everything I thought that we could be. Today say those same thoughts. Come back and seem to drown. And I can't recall just how many I've had. Can't understand how it could get this bad. I feel down once or twice in my life, and I thought I could tell the difference between the truth and the lie. Today I've had just about all I could stand. It all seems you finally found a new man. And I hope you're happy, so don't cry for me. I know you wouldn't bother to take the time to see today. Well, I feel down once or twice in my life, and I thought I could tell the difference between the truth and the lie. Well, you were the one thing that I just could not live without. Through all the pain, well, I think I finally figured out. And I hope you're happy wherever you are, 'cause you finally broke the last piece of my heart today.
That was an awesome fucking
song.
That's badass.
Thanks a little cowbell.
Other than not having no cowbell, I mean, it's pretty cool. Cowbell, fucking cowbell.